This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. DBpedia from DB for database is a project aiming to extract structured content from the information created as part of the Wikipedia project. This structured information is then made available on the World Wide Web. DBpedia allows users to semantically query relationships and properties associated with Wikipedia resources, including links to other related datasets. DBpedia has been described by Tim Berners-Lee as one of the more famous parts of the decentralized linked data effort. Contents 1. Background 2. Dataset Set 3. Examples 4. Use cases 5. DBpedia Spotlight 6. See also 7. References 8. External links. Background. The project was started by people at the Free University of Berlin and Leipzig University, in collaboration with OpenLink Software, and the first publicly available dataset was published in 2007. It is made available under free licenses CC by SA, allowing others to reuse the dataset. It doesn't, however, use an open data license to waive the sui generis database rights. Wikipedia articles consist mostly of free text, but also include structured information embedded in the articles, such as infobox tables, the pull-out panels that appear in the top right of the default view of many Wikipedia articles, or at the start of the mobile versions, categorization information, images, geo-coordinates, and links to external web pages. This structured information is extracted and put in a uniform dataset which can be queried. Dataset in September 2014. Version 2014 was released compared to previous versions. One of the main changes was the way abstract texts got extracted by running a local mirror of Wikipedia and retrieving the rendered abstracts from it. The extracted texts got considerably cleaner. Furthermore, a new dataset containing contents extracted from Wikimedia Commons was introduced. The whole DBpedia dataset describes 458 million entities, out of which 422 million are classified in a consistent ontology, including 1,445,000 persons, 735,000 places, 123,000 music albums, 87,000 films, 19,000 video games, 241,000 organizations, 251,000 species, and 6,000 diseases. The data set features labels and abstracts for these entities in up to 125 different languages, 252 million links to images, and 298 million links to external web pages. In addition, it contains around 50 million links into other RDF datasets, 809 million links to Wikipedia categories, and 412 million YAGO2 categories. The DBpedia project uses the resource description framework RDF to represent the extracted information and consists of 3 billion RDF triples, 580 million extracted from the English edition of Wikipedia, and 246 billion from other language editions. From this dataset, information spread across multiple pages can be extracted. For example, book authorship can be put together from pages about the work, or the author. Further explanation needed. One of the challenges in extracting information from Wikipedia is that the same concepts can be expressed using different parameters in infobox and other templates, such as birthplace equals and placeofbirth equals. Because of this, queries about where people were born would have to search for both of these properties in order to get more complete results. As a result, the DBpedia mapping language has been developed to help in mapping these properties to an ontology while reducing the number of synonyms due to the large diversity of infoboxes and properties in use on Wikipedia. The process of developing and improving these mappings has been open to public contributions. Examples: DBpedia extracts factual information from Wikipedia pages, allowing users to find answers to questions where the information is spread across many different Wikipedia articles. Data is accessed using an SQL-like query language for RDF called sparql. For example, imagine you were interested in the Japanese shoujo manga series Tokyo Mew Mew, and wanted to find the genres of other works written by its illustrator. DBpedia combines information from Wikipedia's entries on Tokyo Mew Mew, Mia Ikumi, and on works such as Super Doll Licca-chan and Koi Cupid. Since DBpedia normalizes information into a single database, the following query can be asked without needing to know exactly which entry carries each fragment of information, and will list related genres, prefix DBPROP. Project Gutenberg, DBTune Gemendo, Eurostat, Uniprot, Bio2RDF, and U.S. Census Data. The Thomson Reuters Initiative OpenCalais, the Linked Open Data Project of the New York Times, the Zamanta API and DBpedia Spotlight also include links to DBpedia. The BBC uses DBpedia to help organize its content. Faviki uses DBpedia for semantic tagging. Amazon provides a DBpedia public data set that can be integrated into Amazon Web Services applications. DBpedia Spotlight. In June 2010, researchers from the Web-based Systems Group at the Free University of Berlin started a project named DBpedia Spotlight, a tool for annotating mentions of DBpedia resources in text. This provides a solution for linking unstructured information sources to the linked open data cloud through DBpedia. DBpedia Spotlight performs named entity extraction, including entity detection and name resolution, in other words, disambiguation. It can also be used for named entity recognition. Amongst other information extraction tasks, DBpedia Spotlight aims to be customizable for many use cases instead of focusing on a few entity types. The project strives to support the annotation of all 35. A jQuery plugin that allows developers to annotate pages anywhere on the web by adding one line to their page clients are also available in Java or PHP. The tool handles various languages through its demo page and web services. Internationalization is supported for any language that has a Wikipedia. See also BabelNet, Semantic Media, Wiki, Wikidata, References, Carrot, DBpedia, Oregon, Alexa, Alexa Internet, Amazon.com. Retrieved 7 September 2016. Carrot. Sir Tim Berners-Lee talks with Talis about the semantic web. Talis, the 7th of February 2008. The 10th of November 2009. Carrot. Amazon Web Services Developer Community. Developers Track. The 11th of May 2007. W3C SWIO Linking Open Data Community Project VE Semantic Web Background Databases Hypertext Internet Ontologies Semantic Networks World Wide Web Subtopics Data Web Dataspaces Hyperdata Linked Data Rule-Based Systems Applications Semantic Analytics Semantic Broker Semantic Computing Semantic Mapper Semantic Matching Semantic Publishing Semantic Reasoner Semantic Search Semantic Service-Oriented Architecture Semantic Wiki-Related Topics Collective Intelligence Description Logic Folksonomy Geotagging Information Architecture Knowledge Extraction Knowledge Management Knowledge Representation Library 20 Metadata Mind Mapping ODBC References Topic Maps Web 20 Web Engineering Web Science Trust Standards Syntax and Supporting Technologies HTTPIRIRDF Triples RDF, XML JSON LD Turtle Notation 3N Triples Tricks No W3C Standard RRIDS PARQL XML Schemas, Ontologies and Rules Common Logic OWL RDFS Rule Interchange Format Semantic Web Rule Language ALPS Semantic Annotation ERDF GRDDL Microdata Microformats RDFA SAWSDL Facebook Platform Common Vocabularies DOAP Dublin Core FOAF HATM H Calendar H Card H Product Recipe HRE SUME Review SIOC SKOSVE Wikipedia Overview Censorship of Conflict of Interest Editing Criticism Deletionism and Inclusionism Gender Bias Racial Bias MediaWiki Notability Reliability Vandalism Community Administrators Arbitration Committee Edit a Thon List of Wikipedias The Signpost Wikipedian in Residence Wikimania People Florence DeVuard Sue Gardner James Heilman Catherine Marr Magnus Mangsky Eric Mahler Larry Sanger Lila Tretikov Jimmy Wales Wikipedians Wikipedian of the Year History Bomis Logo Controversies U.S. Congressional Staff Edits S.J. Controversy Siegenthaler Biography Incident Henrik Battuta Hoax Internet Watch Foundation Scientology Italian Wikipedia Blackout English Wikipedia Blackout Hillsborough Wikipedia Posts MyWikibees LSJ Bot Visual Editor Art Feminism No. 1 Lib 1 Ref Recognition An Honors 2008 Quadriga Award Wikipedia Monument 2015 Erasmus Prize 2015 Princess of Asturias Award Magna Carta and Embroidery References and Analysis Cultural Bibliography Films Academic Studies Wikiscanner Wikipedia Review Wikipediocracy Wiki Watch Mobile Access Apps QRpedia Wikipedia Wikinodes Wikipedia Zero WikiWin Content Use Books LLC DBpedia DeletionPedia Kiwi Wikireader Health Information Similar Projects Interpedia Newpedia Citizendium Encyclopedia Libre Universal and Espanol Veropedia List of online encyclopedias. List of wikis related. Wikimedia Movement. Wikimedia Foundation projects print. Wikipedia The Iraq War, a historiography of Wikipedia. Changelogs category.